Bread painting is a really fun way to have your child practice their name or just have fun. Combine 1 tablespoon of milk with a few drops of food coloring. Then have your child use letter beads to stamp out their name. We toasted our bread so it wouldn't get too soggy while painting, but you can skip that step. Then have your child paint over their name to practice and enjoy.